From Toronto in Canada, the latest pod news. Apple has sent